Listen, it's my channel now. NELK Voice is all mine. I'm taking over. I bought it. I'm going to take over all the content. I'm going to fire all them. I'm going to replace them. It's me and my brother. We're going to run all of it. We're going to run the internet. We're going to run the world.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kyle. Happy birthday to you.
What the fuck?
You get them more.
No. Holy sh. Holy fuck. Back to titties? That's fucked, bro.
Happy birthday. You're welcome.
Alright, so you saw the phone video. Dana just fucking. I thought he was gonna give me like a Happy Dad speaker or some shit, and he put 250K. So I was excited, and then. So we're gonna. Money's in there. Oh, it's a decoy. It's a decoy box. Because Dana's like, yo, that's a lot of money. Like, someone will kill you for that. So,
finding the decoy.
If I get my ass kicked, that's for 10 grand.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, kid.
Thank you, bro.
Where's Bob? Where's Bob? Where you at, Bob? I love you, kid. Happy birthday.
See you soon.
Have fun, dude, yeah. Alright?
Later, guys.
See you guys soon.
Yup.
Dana White is the GOAT. Because last time he got me shoes, right? So yeah. I thought it was going to be something really sick and custom. And then I saw the Bluetooth speaker and I was like, okay, it must be like a Happy Dad, like, dope-ass speaker. And then I just saw all the fucking money it said. I didn't know how much it was. And then he's like, $250,000. I think I got to put it down on a house.
Yeah? Your first house?
I mean, if the IRS is watching, I don't know. It's not real. It's play money. It was a skit.
I'm talking about all that shit that these rap niggas cap about, rap about, quit nigga. Y'all don't wanna make the people think, baby, too gangster. It ain't that these niggas, just bitch niggas. Calm that shit down, it ain't never that serious. Moving normal like I ain't a rich nigga. I got bored and went yellow for years. Pull that hoe up right now, I'm a bitch nigga.
You guys seen the DaBaby pod we dropped, you guys loved it, and we talked to DaBaby, so we're dropping a full send X billion dollar baby collab this Thursday, August 4th. So this whole collection too, the tees are super, super heavyweight, we stepped them up, and the hoodies are the best you're gonna get. I'll show you guys some of the designs. We got this bad boy, DaBaby on the back with the Happy Dads, bang. This is my favorite. This one's fucking fire.
This one right here, going baby on baby right here, for sure.
This one's a little bird killer shirt. Cousin's favorite.
Yeah, for sure. That's hard.
Yeah, that one's
that on that hoodie too would be crazy.
Ski mask
for the winner. Let's go.
I would not trust you in the alleyway.
That's fucked up.
This whole drop, I promise you, when you guys get it, feel the tees. Like, they're heavyweight. They're different. We stepped it up. You guys are gonna love it. The whole collection's on the site right now, so you can go browse all the items on fullsend.com. Smartest thing to do, go to the website and save the items you want. Click notify me, because a lot of this shit is like very, very limited. Like, I think there's only like 100 of those.
These are already gone, pretty much.
Yeah. They're already gone, probably.
These are gone.
Yeah.
I swiped them up.
Was you ready? You stole them?
I can't confirm or deny, but.
Yeah, do that. Go to the site, save the items you want. This Thursday, it's gonna be big. DaBaby, full send. Let's get into the video.
This guy's in the fucking worst fit ever.
Go back being a humble assistant. People will like you again, bro.
Everybody tell me I'm humble. Yesterday, those guys that I live.
You're wearing a Cartier bracelet.
Well, my boss gave it to me. Look at this Louis Vuitton man purse, bro.
It's a man purse.
Actually, I kind of like it. I'm not gonna lie, but. Fucking guy's cocky as hell, bro.
It's good.
The fuck's that?
Make sure your back doesn't get lost.
Let us know what you think of Steiny's fit, too, right now. He cut that himself, apparently. I took the sleeves off. Little baby did it. Yo, by the way, you know my friend Alyssa? I got hammered last night and I invited her.
I like her, I guess.
She gonna come to Croatia, too. Dude, who brings your girl to Croatia like that? I don't know. We're just friends, though. It's nothing like that, so. You can wheel her. Gabe, you can fuck her if you want. Not bad. You guys are just friends, though, right? So, fair game, or?
Hi, Steiny.
So, we didn't tell you guys, but we're going to Croatia.
Oh shit.
How are you? Okay.
Brett, Bob Menery's in play. Let's see the hat.
I love this! I love this hat.
Kyle, you hard? Bob Menery's assistant wearing a full send hat. Have you guys been to Europe?
No, man. I'm so fucking excited.
No, I have not. Pretty stoked.
Wow. You haven't either?
No.
But the whole reason we're going is because we're doing a full send podcast episode with Andrew Tate. So if you're watching this, that's already live. So go watch the podcast. We'll put the link in the description. He's been going viral. If you guys don't know him, he has a lot of points on things that I think people just don't want to accept. They are kind of true.
I disagree.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think
women are very valuable, and they need to be treated equally, and that's just the kind of guy I am. So.
He's like, I'm going to be in Croatia for Yacht Week. So I was like, what the fuck is Yacht Week? And then I searched it up, and it's like a bunch of yachts, and they just go island hopping in Croatia. So he told me to pull up, see what he's like in person. A lot of people have questions, so.
Yeah.
How you doing? Yep.
I see you.
Cheers,
see you.
Boy.
Full send, let's fucking go. What's up, Kyle?
That's good. What's up, bro? From Toronto?
No, but let's go Maple Leafs. Let's go, baby.
So what are your boys' opinions on Tate?
Listen, when I think of a man, I don't think of how attractive is he. I think of...
That doesn't sound like him, bro.
Is he sturdy? Is he going to beat my ass? Is he going to kick my ass?
That's how he sounds. And he's bald.
So you don't like him?
I don't dislike him. A lot of things he says is very accurate.
Slim, you like him?
Andrew Tate? Yeah,
I love Andrew Tate.
I love how sexist he is. I can't wait to ask him like scenarios about like random shit like that. I said, like, just to get him riled up. I want to see how he like reacts to it, because I love his mindset. I think he's great.
If you have five wives, your house is gonna be way more efficient. If you have five wives and you go to the grocery store, you're in and out that bitch in 3 minutes. Like,
I didn't even know Croatia was in Europe. I thought it was.
Let's do it. Yeah. Where are you guys from?
Norway.
Nice.
The Norwegian
Thank
boys,
you.
Eh?
Yeah.
You boys play hockey?
No.
Your mom ties your skates, eh?
She should bring more girls.
Bring more girls? We want to rob the Croatian girls from you guys.
You can do it.
Yeah? What, you gotta wear Armani to get girls here?
If you want escort, but if you want a real Croatian guy...
Not gonna wear Armani, you know?
No, this is Croatians. They attacked cafe bar they were in. This is Croatians. So don't mess with Croatian guys. That's the first advice here, because he saw the stranger talking to her. He got beaten by 20 people to unconscious just because he was talking to her. That's Croatian. You can call me Barba Duje if you want. Barba Duje. I saw some Croatian guy yelling to the gay person. Like, he was like, what the fuck do you want? And he told something about his mother. You never do that. He came back. My friend taxi driver was like, I'm going to separate them. I was like, wait. Let him kick him a little bit for being gay and for mentioning his mother. Then we are going to separate them. Then he needs to go to hospital.
What a beautiful country Croatia is.
The chicks here fuck or what?
Croatian girls, you need to be a hell of a guy.
Hell of a guy?
Yeah.
What does that mean though?
It means you need to know how to speak with them, how to trick them into bed, how to...
So just film with bullshit?
And you need to look handsome. I'm not handsome, but I have the thing with the girls. I know how to speak to them.
Why? So you're getting laid a lot?
Sorry, but you look like a dwarf.
What?
You know, like Snow White and seven dwarfs.
Why? Because of my fit?
But he said Snow White.
Damn, dude. Croatia kind of fucking sucks, honestly, bro.
Try the location. So I know where to drive you.
You don't have it?
No, I don't have it.
So what, am I doing your job for you?
Yeah.
Trips all the boys, charges us five hundo, makes me map it. Who's your favorite artist, Barba?
He likes Avicii.
Do you like any rap?
Eminem.
So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. What's good?
NELK boys.
What's up? Good to meet you.
How you doing, bro?
Good to meet you.
How are you?
Nice to meet you. Good to meet you.
Welcome to Croatia. It's your first time here? Croatia?
First time?
It's pretty cool. It's a beautiful place. Like, Eastern Europe as a whole is the best part of Europe. Everyone talks about Paris and London and that shit.
Paris sucks, bro.
You'll have the most fun in Eastern Europe as long as you don't get killed. I don't fly across the pond too often. I don't go to America unless I really, really have to. America blows. Don't insult anyone. I am American. The whole apparatus, the system, the matrix, all this bullshit comes from there, man. I don't like, I talk too big on the internet to be going in and out of America. I don't want to get snagged up like Assange or some shit.
What's Romania like?
It's like hierarchical, right? Yeah. If you're the king, it's the best place in the world. And if you're not the king, it's the worst place in the world. Like, if you have just money and you show up there, it's not enough. You got to know people and, you know, the game. But if you know the right people in a country like Romania, it's the best place in the world. Everyone's scared to come see me. They think they're going to get kidnapped or something. Like, some fucking crazy dude is going to get the AK out or some shit. Like, no, it's fine.
We'll see what we do here and then drop a thumbs up. Maybe we'll go to Romania.
I probably won't shoot anybody. It'll be fine.
Good footage.
Yeah, well, exactly.
No, so there's this thing called the Yacht Week, and it's like some official thing. And they didn't let us come because I honestly think they were scared. They said there was like no bookings left available. But now she's hitting me up and she's like, we see you made it. Like, do you plan to actively mention us in the content you create?
And then she's like, if so, I would highly appreciate if we could run through some do's and don'ts.
Say, there's do's and don'ts when I'm on your fucking event. Yeah. I'm not on your event. I can say whatever I want, dipshit. I voice note her now. Fuck her.
You want to send it? You send it.
No. Oh, my God.
I'm about to lose my boat. This is Andrew Tate. I'm actually on the yacht meet, but you wouldn't let my friends come. They're very well known and very established. They're on. They tried to get a boat, but I heard you told them that they were full. It's just ridiculous. You shouldn't let them on the event. But you can't tell them what to say and what not to say if they're not on the event. So if you can come back with a boat for them, then sure. I'm sure we're gonna have a conversation and discuss the do's and don'ts, but if they're not part of the event officially, there are no do's and don'ts. They say whatever the fuck they want. I don't know why you're sending these messages around. Anyway, if you wanna talk about it more in depth, I've got the biggest boat, the biggest yacht on the event, so you should know who I am.
That's good.
She read it.
I'm sorry you just sit through that fucking Andrew Tate as a pig. It's a piece of shit. I don't agree with one thing he said.
Now we're on our way to the next island called Havar or some shit. We actually have no plan. We don't even have a hotel booked.
Can we get both of them at least or no?
Somehow Gabe paid 15K for this.
Can we get both boats, sir? The one on the right?
Jesus Christ.
What kind of habaneros are those?
I don't know, normal ones.
Okay.
You okay? Can we get her a life jacket? How far are we going? How many miles is it, like 2 miles?
What?
Yeah.
To there, 40 miles.
20 kilometers.
25.
What's top speed on this thing?
Travel speed is around 21, 22.
Bitch. Big dog autobiography. Made moves with the bros, no choreography. She told me I'm the one, I looked over, said obviously. Then looked up in the mirror like, who the fuck stopping me, huh? Who's stopping me, nigga? Shit, who's stopping me? At the top, my girl the only one on top of me, nigga. Who's stopping me, huh? Who's stopping me? Keep it going, don't stop for me.
I'm tying up.
Stop.
Good.
What's happening?
No.
Australians are the craziest fucking
people. We just drink till we die.
You guys like pissing each other's mouths and shit.
I've been drinking since 10 a.m. Yeah.
Shit's lit.
So who's the famous guy of you here?
Oh,
you.
It's this guy right here.
Okay. Who is he?
He's from Belgium.
Yeah. He's like a famous singer in Belgium.
Okay.
His name's Tyler Chappie.
He also has a peanut allergy.
Yeah, he has a peanut allergy. Yeah,
boys got any extra beers in there or what?
You would, yeah, of course you can.
Yes. Only for the London boys.
Yeah. Yeah. London boys.
Oh wow.
Bro, I haven't seen this in a while. Yeah.
You still got it.
You still have it now.
Well, chugging beers is easy.
Love it to meet you guys.
I can't chug.
Have a lovely rest of your night, yeah?
Chappie?
Who's Chappie?
Right here.
Chappie. Chappie.
Where are you from?
From Australia.
Damn, 2 for 2. She's already winning.
Are you guys like YouTubers?
No, we're pretty much following him across the state to find love.
I'm like a love guru, so I'm helping them find love.
You know Kid Laroi? He fucked his ex.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, it was only once, but yeah.
He's teaching me right now, I guess. So Chaffee, what would you do to like will this girl? So I just want to take notes. I'm gonna take notes.
For example, like I'd ask her a number and ask her what she's doing. I would say, what
you want my number?
Yeah.
Come
on.
Wow. Okay.
Oh, so that's how
Chappie just bounced back right now. Sick. Bro's fucked up what you did to Leroy though. I'm not gonna.
No.
That was so
Roy.
Bye.
Love you.
Okay.
Why are you doing that, bro? What the fuck is wrong with you?
What do you mean?
Yo, they so handsome.
He's looking at you.
Go walk over there, Gabe.
Stop.
No.
I'm not doing that.
Gabe.
I'm not doing that.
Hi.
This is Gabe.
How are you? Let's go. Fucking legend, bro.
Hi.
Trust me, I can give you one kiss.
Just one kiss.
One kiss.
Let's go!
Yeah, you think you're the man? He's got a peck from a straight guy. Or
he's
what?
Not straight, by the way.
How do you know? Yeah.
Well, he gave me a fucking kiss.
He's gonna hurt your feelings.
Gabe, are you
bad.
Inviting him to the club? He's oh, coming to the club.
That guy's a flame show.
Yeah. Sure.
Yo, let's. Yo,
he's coming to the same
club. Yo, Gabe, bro. Honestly, Gabe's a version of the group. I think. No, honestly, straight up, think Gabe's a version of the group.
Well, I'm gonna go kiss him again.
Gabe doesn't pump, bro. He's a liar.
Why are you mad? Because
I'm not dating anymore. You're jealous, and then like.
I'll eat your ass for $5 million. For $5 million, I'll eat your ass.
I don't want to eat my ass. I'm not giving my ass to you.
You would for $5 million. Get $5 million together. I'll eat that ass. 10 seconds.
$5 million?
Yeah.
You give it to me?
For $5 million. Right now. Yeah.
Yeah, pay me then.
I'm not wasted. No! You pay me the $5 million.
No!
I'll eat your ass for free? Disgusting!
I know you and Steiny got something that you've been hiding from us, and it's gonna come out.
Like, me and Steiny is like. That's a weird relation. That guy texts me like the middle of the night, like, yo, what are you doing?
You wanna come watch a movie?
Honestly, I think Steiner, he might be bi.
Yes.
So I just wanna, I think it's fine, yeah, it's fine. And I just wanna let him know. Fine. I think today we should let him know and just be like, just show him support and just show him love.
Yeah.
Like, good. let's just let Steiner know today that we love him.
No, he's our boy. He's our boy.
Everybody should just go up and give him a hug.
Yeah. Yo, bro. Yo, I just wanna say, bro, I always, you know I always love you, eh?
Yeah.
I got your back, no, whatever you wanna do.
What do you mean?
No, okay, we'll see you soon. I'm just saying, I just wanna let you know I love you.
Why are you telling me like that? I'm getting my...
No, we all gotta be supportive
today. Right. Just you know.
We got your back. Anything
we'll
you need,
never,
just let me
we'll
know,
never,
bro.
Ever, ever, ever. Like, hey. I'm just being honest. Like, we won't ever do that.
Bro, what the fuck are you doing? What's wrong?
I remember everything from last night, so I know I didn't do anything.
No, it's all good.
It's not about last night, just in general.
Just know, it's all love over here, bro. All
right, work.
I'll never criticize you.
I just want you to feel like you could be whoever you want around us.
Yeah.
100%.
What the fuck are you doing? All right, boys, cheers to Steiny, bro. Steiny's been killing the podcast lately. Greatest guy on earth. Always got your back, bro. Everyone got his back, right?
Everyone. I got his back.
I would say in this group of friends, we could always be open with each other, and anything you ever want to tell us, Steiny, we're always here for you.
Always.
No matter what.
Okay.
Always.
Dude, love you, bro.
These lovely ladies are from Sweden. I'm from California.
Oh, nice. I love California. Where?
It's lovely. Is this your daughter?
Yeah, it's my daughter.
Do you give me approval? Do you find me attractive?
Yeah, I do.
Are you single?
Yeah, I'm single.
I mean, so I'm ready to mingle, baby. So what's up? What's really good?
Okay, so what's happening then?
I mean, you want to get in the water?
Yeah, of course. We go in the water.
Let's get it. We can start off there and then see where the vibes go. Let's see where the waves bring us later.
You need to take off your pants.
I'm going to be naked. The thing is, I think you're honestly too young for me, so.
Oh, yeah. Oh, obviously. Oh, I'm so fucking young.
You're going naked?
We need to meet with us and then we're going to kick each other.
He'll fly you out to like anywhere. This guy is top G.
Yeah, I can take care of him.
This is my little baby. This is my little shorty, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
I'm a high value man.
Hey, cheers.
Cheers. Did you talk shit about Swedish people?
He did,
people?
He was like, fuck Swedish people. Oh, that was a good laugh.
Milk's 5 minutes away. I'm falling in love tonight, boys. Wish me luck. She's from Sweden, bro. It's crazy.
Yeah. Like, come on.
Hoy tengo a una, mañana otra. Me la voy a llevar la toa pa' un VIP, un VIP. Ey, saludan a ti.
So, you guys are probably wondering, where the fuck is Cousin Jay? Well, let me tell you, he's at our hotel right now. He's fucking a 47-year-old chick right now in my bed. Hey, cut to the camera, cut to him.
What up? Where are you guys from?
Sweden, bro.
Sweden? Sweden boys?
Yeah.
You guys play hockey?
Yeah. Hold my red book.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Oh, he dangled.
Yeah, look.
Yeah, so word on the street is that MILF from earlier, apparently Cousin slammed her. Cousin! Did you fight?
Yeah, he did. I can't confirm or deny, but 2 plus 2 is 4. That's all I gotta say.
How was the
fight? I thought it was gonna be like a dark hole, but like...
Okay.
It's the same as a 22-year-old.
Wow. Cousin's a MILF slayer.
Yo, what? How old is she?
She's 43.
Wait.
Yo, we're the MILF guys, man. Let's fucking go, baby.
You don't pull MILFs like this guy. What do you mean?
Are you kidding me, bro?
Cousin's a MILF slayer. Straight up.
I'm not.
Well, this guy's like every MILF's dream.
This is my
young, black, jacked, fucking hung like fucking
you guys,
Iron Man.
What?
Look, this chick was kissing me boom, 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 boom. It took like 3 minutes, man. Bro, the head was lit though. I will say that.
Pumps were lit.
Pump? You gotta take it slow on him.
It didn't last like a full song.
What'd you play?
August Alsina was playing. Man, I love this shit.
Man, I love this shit.
Man, I love this shit.
he was with this guy. He had a mullet, right?
Yeah.
And I think the mullet guy was playing games.
Yeah, it's fucking game, motherfucker. It's like, oh, like you fucking cute and shit. So he was kissing me. I want to kiss you.
So many,
but I don't know.
There's so many closet gay fans.
Bro. Hey, you a high value man.
Yes, I value myself.
No, I hear Gabe say, he's like, yo, don't fucking play that shit. Like, if you're serious, I'm down with it. But don't fucking waste my time.
Who the fuck's this guy?
Copa.
Morning. God. That guy's gonna rob Alyssa, eh?
That's a beauty, eh?
The fuck?
You look like Leo. Oh, shit.
Oh! Fuck, I can't go in the water.
You gotta get up first,
I can't go in the water.
Why? Not like that.
I'm scared, bro.
Hey, let's go, buddy.
You're so slow.
I'm scared.
I just don't want to get in. I could swim. I just don't want to get in. I don't like the water.
I'm not touching
it. It is bluish.
Last time, honestly, you seen it. I almost drowned last time.
Are they biting you or what?
Yeah, they actually bite on you. Yo, my brother took out his dick to, like, piss. Only one fish bit his dick. He freaked out.
Gambles and his chick. Gambles, Gambles wheels right there.
Can I get a gummy quick? A gummy?
Did you really just ask for a gummy?
Croatian water gummy.
Shark!
Like this?
Yes. You suck on it. You suck on it.
But no, bite it. Bite it.
But the water is gonna come in if you don't put the nose in.
No, I
bite it, bro.
I just
looked
down.
I can't do this, man. I can't do this. Bro, this is too sophisticated.
Yo, too what?
Too sophisticated.
What the fuck is that word? Is that English?
Sophisticated.
Borrow that fit from Gabe, or what's good?
What, the short shorts?
The pink tee?
Pink sauce.
Got a nice tan?
Oh, looks good.
Yeah.
Looks amazing on him. What's wrong with that? Looks sexy.
No, I think so too.
You should go for him now. It's your type. Yeah, Steiny planned that chirp all the way back there, and he's like, all right, dude. Rehearsed it twice. He's like, yo, Kyle! Jogs up, chirps me.
Back
all right, we're at Carpe Diem Beach Club. We're gonna link now with Andrew Tate. Everyone's been wondering, what does he party like? He's a very mysterious guy, right?
Pretty mysterious, pretty mysterious. Very interesting guy.
How about the NELK boys, yeah?
Yeah,
oh, come on up.
Yeah.
I'm Tristan, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Let me know when you guys hit push-ups.
Yeah, no, buddy.
It's gonna be, I just had surgery.
Push-up.
Really?
Push-up, I'll do push-ups. We'll do push-ups. Down. Let's go.
After the shot.
I thought you guys were competitive, though. All right, I have test surgery.
I'll do push-ups.
I'm just kidding.
Well, I'll still go.
I'm just kidding.
We're high-value men over here, right? Let's go. This is to my conquest of the entire internet and next the world.
Bitch, you what you say?
Bitch, I'm a boss.
I'm a boss.
Bitch, I'm a boss.
I'm a boss.
I play the shots. I call the calls. We in this bitch. It's going down. Yeah, in the kingdom with my motherfucking crown. Bitch, I'm a boss.
One.
Two.
How are you famous on the internet? Can't do fucking push-ups.
42.
Yes. I'm going to IKEA.
All the way to 50. Let's go. 9 more. Shots.
You need anything?
IKEA.
You need anything?
From IKEA.
Yeah. I'm going towel shopping.
I don't know. Maybe a bed for you to lie down on if you can't handle the booze. But
should we take tarps off?
I can't. I have a barrel right now. I can't bring my barrel out in front of Tate. Your episode does because it's not cool to have a barrel.
Don't be intimidated. This guy's not that dope.
Do you guys fuck the same girls or no?
Never.
Yeah. Eddie, what are the two things we don't share?
Women in underwear.
Women in underwear.
If I want to take a girl on a first date and I want to smash, how do I get it done?
The short version is, you have to sell mystery. You can't let her understand what's happening. There has to be a mystery element. 4 a.m. we have to get up. Why? Is your date tomorrow free? Yeah, it's free. Okay, trust me. Just trust me. Do you like romantic men? Yeah, I like romantic men. All right, trust me. She'll be thinking 4 a.m. you're going Paris and shit. 4 a.m. she's out the house. It's over. Yeah, sorry, my wife's coming over. Say goodbye.
Holy fuck.
That's the move.
There it is, baby. Yo, what kind of vodka is that?
Beluga.
Kind of cheap, no?
Yeah. Which vodka would you like?
Grey Goose, bro. We're 42. We drink tequila.
Because you're an amateur. So you don't like Beluga?
No, girls want tequila. I can tell all your wives want tequila. Oh.
Come here, I'm gonna talk.
Sorry about that. They have to talk about some business.
I'm in the Bay Area, but
Don't party with the Tate!
Take my girl and bring me the champagne, yeah. Nice. What's that guy's problem? Tate, how many likes to come to Romania?
One.
One like?
1 million. Now, if you guys get 300,000 likes, I'll speak to the politicians, the police, blah, 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 the mafia, make sure you don't die. I'll put it all in order. If you get 300,000 likes, I'll take it to Romania.
300,000 likes?
300,000 likes. We're showing you Europe here. You're seeing Croatia. It's fine. You can come into my territory. It's a bit different.
Is it dangerous?
Well, we got some work to do.
Bro, I am the one.
300,000.
300,000 likes, we'll take it to Romania.
So, boys, I talked to Tate. He just hit me. He said he wants to drop some full send Tate pieces. I told him let's like do it in a little bit. He said drop it right now, so fuck it. We got Tate for president, we got top t-shirts, so go to fullsend.com right now. Fullsend x Andrew Tate, very limited stock, get them while you can. We'll see you boys next video. Love you.